Hi everybody, my name is Skyfire Tailspin, yeah, I have something to say all of you, so yeah, I am unfurry, of course, yeah, I haven't told this because I know that if I tell this, some of you may think me as some kind weirdo dude that, yeah, I don't know. Well, the truth is that I am an actual furry. So, yeah. So, I basically started also working on as a furry. Yeah. I've been basically lying for me and for you that I am pony, I am brony. No, that was a big lie. Yeah, I can't take that anymore. So basically what I had to do is basically to be myself. Yeah, I had to be myself and not something what I am not. Yeah. So it's simple as that, basically. I noticed that as a peng furry, we have our own enemies. We have our own sworn enemies, basically. So the users who don't understand us, basically. So yeah. So I also decided to remove every single My Little Pony videos and my past videos, basically. So yeah, I made that. I removed those one, basically, after all. So yeah. I also updated every single account what I have. So basically I have a new Twitter, new Deviant, new ArtStation, and now I also have a Discord server for furries. Yeah. So basically I'm going to start a furries-based YouTube channel where I'm drawing different things, basically. So yeah. So you can see about drawing videos time to time, not often, basically, speed painting, time lapses, basically. So yeah. So I start making more than ever before. Previously I only made My Little Ponies, of course. Yeah. I made like flash puppet, backgrounds, artworks, characters, designing them. Storyboard, screenplays, scripts, transcripts. So yeah, I made all of that kind of things for My Little Ponies. But I'm not going to limit that anymore for only ponies. No. Well, of course it means that I'm not going to do My Little Ponies at all. That is over. Yeah. I am not My Little Pony artist. I'm not My Little Pony animator at all anymore. That time is over, basically. So yeah. Why? You ask why? How dare you ask why? Well, let me tell you why. Why I decided to stop that? Well, of course, because only thing what I wanted and asked is and supporters, basically. And did I get any supporters? No. Only five watched my videos. Only five actually watched them. Nobody even told anything in the comment sections. I only got some subscribers. Yeah. But did they ever watch my videos? No. They never watched my videos. Only I watched my videos over and over and over and over. To get views. Honestly, that's true. Yeah. So basically, I decided to stop wasting my time for that reason, basically. It was like I was wasting my time, my effort, my everything what I've seen for them. So, yeah. So, I realized that it's time to be who I am really. And show you my secret, what I haven't told for anyone often. Well, I told in past only little bit about that I am furry, basically. But not so often, basically. Because I know that as a being furry, there are some users who will hate furries, and I know that. And I agree for it. Because I am a furry, I had to agree that everybody doesn't always like furries. But hey, I'm not that kind of furry. I know what kind of furries you are thinking of, and what kind of furries you've seen, what kind of furries you have heard of. I know that. I must admit that there are different type of furries. There is weird furries, fun furries. Yeah, there is a lot different kind of furries, but I'm not like other ones. No, I'm a different furry after all. So, yeah. And I will going to show you that I am a different one, if you let me show that, basically. Yeah, I'm asking that you give me a chance to show you that I'm not that kind of furry what you heard of, and what kind of furries you are thinking at the moment. Our species is one of kind. We may wear on fursuits each day, dance like it's always going to be on party time. Yeah. We always like having fun, basically. Well, at least personally, I think in that way that we anyhow having fun dancing with the music is going on. Yeah. Basically. Yeah. That's true. At least I like to dance when it's going to be music in background. I like to dance. Yeah. I don't have, actually, if you are thinking this, do you have a fursuit in real life? No. I don't have the suit personally, but I only have the gloves, yeah, hands only, basically. It's only what I have, but you don't need a suit to be a furry. Of course, you may need the suit when you are going to go into furricons, basically. So, yeah. Just wearing that suit in the cons and in hotel is awesome, of course. But as like me, I don't have suit, so I can't go in furries hotel to anyhow have fun, dance, meet other furries. Yeah. Pretty sad. I know. So, this is only thing what I can have. I can have fursuit in virtual reality, but not in real life. Maybe someday. For now, maybe someday I will actually do on my own fursuit for me. What I can wear in videos, basically. So yeah. And because this channel update, I also renamed my user folder, which actually causes some issues on my PC, basically. So yeah, I had an like 1 hour ago idea to do this video, basically, but I had to do it now because after I changed my username in my PC, the user folder, basically, which was related to My Little Ponies previously, I renamed it for my own name. Skyfire Tailspin. Yeah. So after that point, my Oculus broke up. So I wasn't able to play in this game. So I had to basically do factor reset on my PC. So I lost everything. Yeah. But luckily, I can get them back. I can get the... I got this game back. I got the ops back. Yeah. I got the virtual reality to work once more. Because I'm smart. And I'm not stupid one. I mean... yeah. So you will see me in virtual reality as a Bang Fury all the time. I may drop, I may dance, hang on in the globes, or maybe I have also an option go to hotel for very first time. Yeah. And because, I mean, thanks for this game having a green screen, I can have many kind backgrounds, basically. If I like, and I can place ocean behind me, or maybe an entire space, or just like this my own room, or maybe something else, like maybe furgon background from the building, or maybe the hotel room here. Yeah. So I have variety of options to basically. Yeah, I still had to install my Filmora pack, sign in, and edit this video and upload it for you to see, basically. Yeah. So what I will going to do in future in this channel? Well, as I said, drawings, speed paintings, yeah, like that, those kind of videos, basically. So, yeah. So there will be coming a fantastic new videos to come for all of you from me. Yeah, trust me, I'm going to do my very best to produce you the best videos what I can do. Yeah, of course. And always, I was on furry once, so I am always on furry. The actual fact is that when I actually started drawing, I started from furries, basically. I made some fever drawings from furries, but after that point, I moved to My Little Ponies, and I entirely forgot that I am furry. So I saw today my clothes and my hands from the fursuit, and it reminded me who I am in reality. So, this is who I am. I am a furry. So, yeah. I don't have anything else to say to you. But keep in mind, if you watch it in this point, this video, so, at any time, if I get hateful comments towards furries like me, I will mute you. I will delete every single hateful comments from my channel, and I will also going to place you in block. Yeah, because I'm done with that one. I seen videos where others yells for furries at hateful acting. Yeah, I seen all of that kind of videos. I seen videos where others yells for furries, says they are, I'm not gonna say that word. Yeah, because I am a furry, so I can't personally say that as myself. Because if I say that, I will not actually hurt my own feelings by saying that word. Yeah. But keep in mind, all of that kind of comments will be deleted, and you will get mute forever in this channel, basically. Yeah. But hey, anyways, I had to go finish out my other accounts, my other softwares, basically. accounts is set up with software aren't yet. So see you in next time. Bye bye.